We all know that DayZ is a hard game at the best of times. Whether that's playing on official and struggling to find food and not get ill, or playing on the heavily modified servers that have large clans all fully geared with modded weapons and armour. But one way to make DayZ even harder is to go solo. So today, you join me in Chinaris, where I look to build and survive in a small hidden solo base away from the larger clans on the server. And it all starts here, where we spawn just outside of Svet in the northeast and start looting up for building supplies.
It's damaged. Oh, look, good start. Look at that. BK, take it. It's not very good, but we'll take it. Let's see this up quickly. Ooh, protective case. Let's take it from it. Base then. Oh well, they linked the two houses together, didn't they? A bit annoyed I've probably uncovered their bike, but hey ho. Right, but there's base, okay. I can find BBP. Ooh, I can backpack. Yes, please. And the SSD. Okay, so we've now got storage to carry everything. Let's go. Nails, yes. Right, so we'll take the pants. What we'll do? So we'll craft rags. Because we need a rope. Right, so we've got a Mosin. Okay, so we've got something. We can shoot with. Got one bullet, okay. Sandra, yes please. Does that have an arm? Pack source, we could use that. And then it's got two bullets, okay. Shake, can we carry? Thank you. So this could actually be a pretty good place because I could hide the... Yeah, I think this is it, huh? We're way up in the hills. No one's going to come up here. Why would they? Okay. Now we need to build a flag. I'll put the flag in that tree. No one will see it.
So with the location selected, I headed out to find the last few things I needed so we could start building.
Find what we need here. Ah, more nuts. Okay, yep. So start. Oh, someone's built a base there, look. Keep our eyes open then.
So after finding the storage, I decided to make my way back so I could place the flag, use the storage to store anything I needed that was valuable and to help me build, so I could then make my way to the trader to sell a few things and buy the last few things I needed just to secure the base.
Because what I can do right and then I get a hatchet because we can use both things and just get a normal saw as well. Shit, someone there. There's a couple of people there. Right now, I do not want to get into a fight with them. Back this way. Can I still get through the door?
So now the base was secure, I headed out in search of some military so I could try and find some weapons.
Server didn't reset long ago, so I need to be careful. Oh. Someone's just run through, obviously. Shots. Well done, Darren. Two of them. Damn it.
So with that, I respawned back in Svet. I made my way to Austrian military to try and find some weapons so I could go back to my body and see what they'd left.
Oh shit. Someone already here. Great. I'm just going to chase you down until you bleed out, mate. Unless he makes it to his friends. Oh, that was the sound of me. Hurry up and bleed out.
Unfortunately, he had no weapons on him, so I made my way back up to where I'd died to see what they'd left on my body.
Security key. What's that? Okay. Swap that for that. Put that there. I think that's pretty successful. Let's Let's head back to base. So we've got some bits now that we can use.
After building the second door, I still needed a code lock, so I went out to try and find one, but on the way out, there was a King of the Hill over at the northeast airfield, so I thought I'd venture over and see what it was about.
Someone there, look. But the one guy running around, he's probably trying to get some height up so he can have a look around. There's someone down there, look. There's someone on it because it's white.
So after seeing all the action, I thought this is a bit too risky and decided to get out there and go and search for that code lock. So after looking for ages and only finding boxes of nails, I decided to head back to the trader, sell the nails, so I could buy one last code lock for that second door. And with the base now nicely secured, I head out in search of my next adventure. So why don't you like and subscribe to make sure you don't miss out on any of the future action on this solo base, and I'll catch you all again next time.